Hey Donald, I heard you're a little down in the dumps after taking a big old L in the election. But don't cry because it's over. Smile because you can start charging for rallies and start paying off that $400 million debt.
My personal way to cheer up is to just, you know, think of something that makes me happy, like Donald Trump losing. Maybe you could try that.
There is nothing wrong with a little retail therapy. You may have lost here, but there are still plenty of elections you can buy. Get yourself a nice Albanian presidency.
Look, man, you are the president, and no one can take that away from you. Again. They can only take it away from you that one time.
Look at the bright side. You can go golfing now whenever you want. Like you couldn't do before.
Look, maybe you just need to go to your happy place, okay? I know Jeffrey Epstein's mansion is under investigation right now, so maybe a casino.
Find someone to talk to that you trust, like your minister or Sean Hannity or maybe one of those white supremacists on Twitter.
You're still white and you're rich. What's the issue?
Think of it as grabbing the pussy of humility.
Think of it as a divorce, and you're just letting your ex keep that crappy old house.
Dude, you're moving from a White House to a gold tower. What the hell are you complaining about?
You gotta just remember that everything happens for a reason. The reason this time being that more than half the country hates you. It's true. It's not funny.